cobra. Come down onto your belly. Hands are going to be at the side, palms flipped up. Keep your abs tight and your glutes tight. Then you're going to raise your arms up and externally rotate your hands. Chest comes up and head comes up. Make sure to keep the chin a little bit tucked. Make sure not to crane the head and look too far forward. Keep your abs and glutes going so that you don't feel this exercise in your lower back. Remember to flip the hands out and in as you come up and down.